This is Mark at the National Weather Service in Norman with a briefing regarding potential for hazardous winter weather late this week through the upcoming weekend. We're preparing for an active set of days beginning tomorrow and lasting at least through the first half of next week. A very strong Arctic cold front will surge southward into Oklahoma and North Texas beginning tomorrow afternoon. This front will have pushed south of the Red River by late tomorrow night. There will be a chance for a few strong thunderstorms along and ahead of the front, but the main hazard from stronger storms should generally only be hail. Severe storms appear unlikely. Of more concern will be the potential for freezing rain from late tomorrow night through Friday. Very cold air will surge in behind the front, and we do expect light rain or drizzle to develop within the freezing post-frontal air. Now, right now, it looks as though freezing rain may begin late tomorrow night over far northwest Oklahoma, then slowly spread south and east as temperatures fall to freezing. Freezing rain may affect parts of central Oklahoma by early Friday morning, but the area most likely to see accumulating ice will be areas north and west of Interstate 44. Here, ice accumulations of up to a tenth of an inch are expected. Freezing rain and drizzle may occur elsewhere, but accumulation should be limited to a glaze. Things will begin to dry out by Saturday morning, but very cold temperatures will remain in place. Wind chills will be in the teens both Friday and Saturday, so make sure to wear extra layers if planning on being outdoors for any period of time. But we're not done just yet. Models indicate that another storm system may bring a chance of wintry weather early next week. The details are still a bit fuzzy on this, so it'll be important to follow the forecast very closely over the coming days. Northwest Oklahoma will get in on the cold air first, with temperatures plunging during the afternoon hours tomorrow. The cold air will then progress fairly quickly southward as the front continues to move on through. Gusty winds behind the front will combine with the cold air to make things feel even colder, and wind chills will fall into the teens and 20s through Friday morning. North winds will continue during the day Friday with widespread clouds, rain, and freezing rain. This will keep high temperatures at or below freezing over much of northern and western Oklahoma during the daylight hours. Even south-central Oklahoma will struggle to reach the 40s. Lows Friday night should fall below freezing most places, and any accumulated ice will likely stay put through Saturday morning. These are the areas we're most concerned about. The areas shaded in light green and light blue, which include northern, western, and central Oklahoma, and western North Texas. These are the areas we're really concerned about possible ice accumulation. The weather models aren't exactly on the same page with potential ice accumulations, but after looking through most of the data, we do feel confident that much of northern and western Oklahoma will see at least some icing on trees and elevated surfaces. Ground temperatures should remain at or just above freezing, so sidewalks and roads should remain mostly ice-free, though bridges and overpasses may become slick on Friday afternoon over northwestern Oklahoma. We still feel that ice accumulations will be at or below a tenth of an inch, though locally higher amounts may occur in some areas. Still, given the gusty winds expected on Friday, even a light coating of ice may result in some downed tree limbs and possible power outages. We encourage you to monitor our forecast very closely. Things are going to change quite a bit between now and Friday, and you don't want to get caught off guard in the event of a more significant icing event, although that's not what we're forecasting right now. Please monitor our webpage for the latest forecast graphics and briefings, and don't forget to follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube.